Hello.
Is that how you greet your man?
Sbo. Funa ndone Sbo. I thought I had made it clear the last time, Ogbane, you should never call me again.
I'm not going to accept this pretend relationship of yours. I am the man here. I'm supposed to stand my ground.
Why is my happiness even a concern to you? Huh? Go back. Listen to me closely. Leave me and my man alone. Am I making myself clear?
Your man. You're nothing without me, Tandeka. I'm your happily ever after.
Hi, Mr. Musan. Are you okay? You look like you've seen a ghost.
You're right. It's just that I got a phone call from Musbu. There's something that he said that made me feel so unsettled. I just don't understand.
Listen, I'm getting tired of your ex lingering around. Lomutu Ashan, you're warning. I think we ought to put a stop to this madness. I say we get a restraining order.
Sanosam, trust me. There's no need for that. There's absolutely no need for that. All that man needs to do is just forget about me and move on. That's all. That's all. We don't need that drama.
Okay. I worry about you, baby. You mean the world to me. It's Sanders.
I'm excited.
Thank you.